Today, I'm going to be talking about my GoPro housings and how they've changed over the years and how I use them and the addition to some diving filters. My first GoPro was a GoPro Hero, and it came with this type of housing. It's waterproof, so you can dive and go underwater with it, really good for snowboarding and stuff. This was on the GoPro Hero, and it was also the same housing used on the GoPro Hero 2. The only fallback to this initially was you can't hear sound when you're using this housing. They do supply a back door with holes in it that comes with the camera when you buy it. And you pop this one off and put this one in, and that allows more sound to come into the
Another
housing
camera.
I purchased was called the GoPro's skeleton housing. This housing not only had the open back, but it had open sides, and you were able to pick up sound really well with this camera. Plus, you're able to put your jacks to go into monitors or into your computer. You could plug in and put an external mic
Pieces
on
in
it.
it and
Not a
stuff.
waterproof housing, but it allows you to use the camera, get good sound, and it's still protected with a lens cover and this sturdy frame
I
around
was
it.
found myself doing a certain amount of snorkeling and diving, and this, although shoots a pretty good shot, it still was a little distorted, wasn't quite clear. So when GoPro came out with the dive housing, I jumped on that, and this is the GoPro 2 dive housing. It greatly improves the picture underwater. It's clear, you're able to see far more detail. And other than that, it was pretty much the same housing with the same one finger open up top. The lens itself was a little bit big and bulky. It covered half your LED screen and blocked your red blinking light up front. Other than that, this is a really,
So when
really
the
good
GoPro 3
addition.
came along, I had to give it a try. And what it does is it's an overall dive housing and all day long housing. This is the housing that comes with the camera. It functions just like a dive housing with a flat screen on the front. It's a lot thinner and smaller than the GoPro 2. And as you can see, since the lens cover on the front is smaller, you can get the whole LED screen and you can see all your blinking lights. They did change the method for opening the housing. It's a two-finger
I did a
movement. Side-by-side test at the lake with these two cameras shooting underwater, and they both have beautiful pictures. I don't see one being superior over the other. If you have a GoPro 2 and you're happy with it, I would recommend getting a hold of one of these dive housings. They're
The color was
excellent.
still a little wrong diving at the lake with my GoPro 3, so I invested in some glass filters. This first filter is a polarized glass filter that is good for blocking out sun light and seeing depth, just like a pair of Polaroid sunglasses. This one right here is magenta, and it's good for diving in rivers and lakes and streams inland, which is typically called green water. And this third glass filter is red, and it's used for diving in blue water, which would be like the ocean. The filters just snap in easily like this. You might have to burp them to get the water out, and you treat that glass just like you would a mask when diving. You have to be careful not to scratch it, and you got to keep it from fogging up, and you burp out the corner so there's no air bubbles in the way of your picture. And it's a beautiful picture with more true colors. This housing here is the lightest housing
housing that GoPro makes. It's called the frame. There's not a lot of protection to it, but you have good access to and everything. It's pretty cool to use. I've seen people use these on the top of their helmets when they're snowboarding. I wouldn't recommend it. You don't have the impact protection that you get with a normal GoPro housing. But for around the house and shooting in mellow conditions, these are really sweet.
Last year when I was at Hawaii, I had my GoPro 2 with the standard housing that it comes with. I was pleased with the videos, but wanted to improve on that. The GoPro 3 is definitely an improvement. The GoPro 2 dive housing is equally an improvement. But to enhance it further, you need to buy yourself some dive filters for blue water or green water. They really work. It's incredible.